Which I uploaded and actually recorded last week when I was semi-sick and it was a lot going on. But just touching base with you guys, man. Truck's still out on the road. Driver's still out there doing what he does. We're still with that trailer that we initially had. Like I explained to them, that trailer's not coming back until this week, and it really ended up getting to be a messy situation. You know, law enforcement was involved. I've been in contact with them, and I just told them, you know, we are going to bring the trailer back, but it's not going to be before we're done at this point, because there's no way we can do it. Situation just didn't work out the way that we intended it to work. And at the end of the day, everybody's inconvenience. It was a honest mistake on, you know, Walmart security. It was their fault, but, you know, it was still willing to say that it was an honest mistake. The lady, I guess she really just didn't know what she was really doing. And police went up there, they looked at the cameras, the footage, they called me, and you know, they were really understanding about the whole situation. But it's just the company that owns the trailers are really being real petty and anal about it, you know. So I believe they went ahead and reported the trailer stolen. But at the same token, law enforcement is just like, get it back to Walmart when we get back here. So when my driver gets back, I'm going to meet up with him, and we're going to drive over to Walmart together. I'm going to call law enforcement out, have them come out and verify this trailer and make sure that everything is everything, and, you know, wipe our hands with it, get these people back their equipment, and hopefully everything just goes back to normal. Other than that, I'm just trying to still pick up the pieces, man. I'm trying to, you know, get some of my life back to normalcy. Still in the process of moving from the house. Still trying to get stuff in storage. So I still got a lot of personal stuff going on the back burner. And I don't know, maybe next week I'll probably swap out with my driver and jump back in the truck myself, and then run a couple weeks, and then probably I'll switch back with him and get him back in the truck. That's my plan. And but as of right now, he's a good friend of mine, he's doing excellent. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Wanted to give you guys an update on that, and I'll be rapping with you guys.